FIFA Ballon d'Or 2015 goes to Lionel Messi.
It's one of the great Premier League dramatic matches here, and, well, you just could never, ever write a script like this.
Oh, my word!
It's Mahrez! 2-0 to Leicester City! Astonishing developments here!
What a goal from Leicester! Typical Leicester!
Ozil clips it in. Well back! There's your fairy tale!
Neymar to Suarez, and they've got runners here. One of them's Neymar, and they've got Messi forward too. Neymar in for Barcelona to Lionel Messi. Down goes Cech. Messi scores, and that's how quickly they can do it. The big three combine, and Barcelona lead.
There's a completely different feel about the game now. Morata heading it in.
Rashford with his head this time. You just can't write scripts like this.
Away they go again. Bayern Munich, Kingsley Coman, Lewandowski and Müller offering support. Coman!
Maria's pass looked a bit loose, but this has produced a wonderful move, and there is the goal, and he's probably going to settle it. Ibrahimovic, of all people, for Paris Saint-Germain, and now Chelsea have the north face of the Eiger to climb.
Piqué, good skills from him. Passes it to Kroos across the face of goal. Wonderful goal from Karim Benzema.
Carvajal, le centre au second poteau, et ils l'ont oublié, et on ne peut pas l'oublier.
And does so. 2-0 Atletico Madrid. Surely now they are on their way into the semis.
Milner. Can he tee up someone in red? And it goes towards Lovren!
Chelsea a year ago, he might just have won the title for Leicester City tonight. Eden Hazard, 2-2 at the bridge.
They're ready to make his move on by Bale, and bundled over the line. Sergio Ramos, who scored Real's late equaliser in Lisbon, has put them in front in Milan. It's Ronaldo. It is Real Madrid who win the UEFA Champions League.
Tissou, one-on-one, it's four. Chile are romping it. Mexico are all over the place.
Messi. Oh, my word.
America. Messi's cross here towards Higuain with a chance.
Barcelona of Brazil gives Brazil their first ever Olympic gold medal. Sheer joy and the pain of the 7-1 loss to Germany at the World Cup forgotten. There is Klos now, and there is relief and joy and celebration. It's a carnival in the Maracanã.
Here we go again, new season, new titles, new managers, new signings. But apart from that, nothing much has really changed.
He's doing just that, Sadio Mane wanting a goal for himself. And what a glorious goal he's got. That is game over.
News.
It,
It's a very tragic news for the world of football, Ivan. And what we know at this hour is that a plane carrying 72 passengers, including members of Chapecoense, a Brazilian soccer team, and 9 crew members, crashed southeast of the city of Medellin, Colombia.
This was the scene on board before takeoff. On the way to the biggest game in the club's history, the team is in good spirits. I think we'll return with good results, he says. The pilot makes this distress call to air traffic control. The operator tries to help him land. But then the pilot's final word.
Serve para todos. Que a gente tem para fazer.
Le coup franc de Luka Modric, la tête et l'égalisation de Sergio Ramos pour le Real Madrid. 90e minute de jeu. Ramos ramène le Real dans le match. Ça fait un partout. Do you know how bad it is? Last night I chatted to my mum, yeah? My mum's wanging her in. Is she mad?